Every day for the past 30 years, I've gone to work for the big plant at the outskirts of town. Soon, its roots will reach beneath every home. Its flowers will bloom, and my neighbors will go to work for it too. I laid shackled to the bed as my son prepared to show off his party trick to his guests. The guests all gasped as he shot himself in his head and collapsed to the floor. But they all started cheering as he once again crawled out of my body.